Okay, first match of this round. My opponent is Black Skull. So far, this is what has happened. He's only cleared to the bottom. He hasn't attacked anything in the back. I have attacked once. I did kind of mess up. I tried imps on the seer team because it didn't have Malkoth, but their turn meter kind of screwed me over anyways. However, I think I'm going to copy my opponent and just kind of go into the back. However, there is one counter I have to go first. It's going to be JMK. Alright. This is that old school counter. What's that old school? It's the only thing working fucking on him right now other than a mirror match. I should be able to stun Cat with, Screw when that changes. There we go. Keep her stunned. Yes, going after her first order. Please. Of course they go after him. Oh, that's fine. Give myself a 15%er and hope to the best that my Malgus can kill this team. Oh, I should have jumped on him. That's fine. We just ate him anyways. Sweet. Alright, I'm gonna hit auto. I'm only gonna step away for a bit. I'm gonna figure out how to do shit. And I still have a Wampa to use. I want to use Wampa with that DC of his, see how good that is now. If I can find a team to use it on. Might not actually work out to my advantage. Don't blow up, Drogon. Damn it. No! No! That was not supposed to kill him! That was supposed to fucking kill him. Needed a Rex. Fucking damn it. If I didn't know who was there, I would have beat him. Okay, I'm going to use another team here. Damn. I was used to Sky Man here. shred number two. Shred number three. And then armor shred number four. Tank revive. I do not. I'm pretty sure I still have mine, except for just. Oh, I do have a tank revive. I'm gonna take actually Marauder out then and put in Ninth Sister. There we go. That's three tanks. That could be revived. Thank you, revive! Ooh. And yum. They already killed him once? I thought he came back. I'm gonna lose this! Damn it! I'm not thinking straight on this one. I forgot what team I even used last time. I don't know if my opponent's gonna keep attacking, but I just need enough banners to win. I'm only down by a little bit. So yeah, my plan of attack is take down this bottom. Wampa wampa wampa! I get to use his datacron. Damn, Wampa strong now. That grit team is interesting. Yeah, if I remember correctly, this team's just not one you want to fuck around with. And personally, I'm not in the mood to deal with it. So, I'm gonna go hard. Let's use my big Jedi team at it. I'll do the double attacking, just so I can kill them quicker. I was gonna use JML on LV, was my plan, but not now. Oh, someone just disappeared. Can we make it so I don't have to kill the handmaiden? Let's keep the handmaiden alive. There we go. This should work. I have two of the omnis on deck. This should fucking definitely work. If it doesn't, I will be surprised. Okay. Have fun, Missy. This probably could have worked my first time. But oh well. Alrighty, I think I'm gonna call it here on my GAC. It looks like we have about 45 minutes left, so hopefully my opponent doesn't attack and I can get the win. I will see you in the next video.